Hey there, what's up? My name is AviLixx and welcome back to Retro City Rampage DX. So, as you can see, I have a new hairstyle. Even though it looks pixelated, which it is, by the way, just in case you didn't notice already, I look like Rambo. Wait. Oh shit. Why did you call the police? Guess they won't be needing these wheels anymore. Fuck. Okay, and also, I am using the 3x zoom in, so it might look a little bit close. The camera might look a little bit close, just a little bit, not much, just a little bit. So, hey, I just wanna do, fuck, let's do a part-time job. Steal the TV and take it to the pawn shop. Be careful not to drop it, or it won't fetch much cash. Oh shit. Fuck. I have to do a mission where I have to steal a TV and then manage it somehow. Somehow not let it drop down. And when did I choose to do this mission? Exactly the day I wanted to do a zoom in. I wanted to try the zoom in thing. What the fuck am I talking about? I'm drunk. Not really, I don't drink. But where the fuck should I be going? Could you guys move? Okay, I can see. What the f- The TV is destroyed. Are you fucking kidding me? He just shot me once. You know what? I can't kill him. I can't fucking kill him. What the fuck? Who the fuck are you? I don't know. I can't fucking take the TV. Whoa, I dropped it. Oh no. I'm running because I don't have a car. I have to run away. Sell the TV to the pawn shop. Okay, sure. I'm stealing a TV and I'm carrying it on my arms. And I'm running across the street. What the fuck? Okay. I get it. It's behind. No? Not here? Okay, just follow the map. Will you? Is he following me? Why do I feel like he's following me? Okay. I'm here. Go to the counter and touch. Yay, this TV is a little scuffed, but I'll give you 150 for it. Sure, why not? I'm just gonna jump like a fucking shit. Sorry, didn't mean to harm you. I'm just your regular old Rambo here. Okay, let's do the normal missions. Well, I'll do once I get resurrected. Okay? So, please don't get killed. Dr. Petro... Is it a... What is it? What is this thing? I hate this place. I'm gonna take that sweet bike. Okay? I'm gonna take this bike. Oh no, it's not a bike, it's a fucking cycle. That's a bike. Whoa. I just need some ride back home. Could anyone give me a lift? You look like a nice guy. You should just die. Shit. I shouldn't have killed him. Aha, I tricked you. Shit. These cops are fucking annoying. Aha, I'm doing the old dodgeroo. You can catch me. Oh, really dodge this fucking Come on, cops. I think we can make a deal. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Doc. Look at my hairstyle. Hey, Doc, let's round up some more of the repair parts. The great Gambedidi should be able to help us locate them, even if he's unlicensed.
I can't speak today. I fucking don't know why.
Maybe because I'm sick. Maybe that's probably the reason why. Sorry, dudes. I didn't notice you guys on the sidewalk. Oops.
Fuck you. Sorry. Oh shit. I killed a guy near a cop. Is this what justice is called? I'm innocent. I didn't kill nobody. This truck killed nobody. We killed nobody. Does nobody mean everybody? Because we kill everybody. I don't fucking know what I'm talking about, okay? I just talk shit when I fucking try to concentrate. Not really. I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about. So just ignore what I'm talking. Where are you going, great hero? Get back into the car. What? What? I'm supposed to go into the car? Oh.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to get into the car. We're here. By the way, he suffers from meat boyitis. And he's very self-conscious, so don't draw attention to his skinless appearance. Is he gonna be a boned guy? Hello, great Gambedini. This is my friend, Player. Nice to meet you, Player. That's not skinny, master of codes. But I have lost my codebook. We need to track down some rare machine service parts and hoped your great powers could be used to locate them. I wish that I could help you, but my dog ate my codebook, and without it, I'm as useless as a flashing toaster. Well, can you make me a toast? Help me find my codes, and I can help you track down the parts. Okay, let's fucking go. Okay, don't duck. Just go. Go to the impossible tower. Impossible tower? Well, I'm gonna make it impossible, not... Okay, where? Yeah, sorry, guys. Oh, I missed it. There it is. The impossible tower. Okay, what am I holding? Oh, yeah. Oh, I can control it. Press up to go up, okay. Haha! I kicked your ass! Find the computer codes. What the fuck are these? Oh shit. What the fuck are you? Oh, so that... Fucking, you suck, robot. Ah, don't kill me. I'm an innocent boy. Not maybe innocent. Okay, find the computer codes. Where do I go now? Could anyone save me? Okay, can I go out? Oh, there are different floors. I just noticed that. Okay, I'm gonna get this heart real quick because... Okay. Let's go here. Okay, could you guys stop shooting me? Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, you do the same fucking thing. You guys don't have a good security here, do you? And how do I know what to type? I mean, I'm just Rambo. Fucking... I'm just jumping around. Okay, got another key. Is this a key or a code? I don't fucking know what I'm doing, okay? I'm just ducking here. Ah, dodge you. Okay, take the guns. Okay, you fucking robots. Could you go away? Okay, this was faster. Oh fuck, I just threw him away. I just threw him like he was a fucking toy. What the fuck? I mean, I'm cool with that. Oh ho ho. You guys should not do this. Okay, go. I need to go. Another fucking robot. Okay, fuck off. I fucking missed it. I clicked it by mistake and I don't know what to do. Most probably he said me to... I don't know, he must have said, let's get out of this place. Because this place fucking sucks. Okay, I got the codes. Let's head back to Gum the Genie. Our great skinny man who is actually very muscular. Muscular? Did I just say muscular? I mean muscular. Oh, see the smooth skills? Oh, you never seen anybody drive like this. Okay. Smooth turn, fuck.
Okay, let the car go away. Let it live its own life. Thank you, player. Come back later and I will help you locate your parts. Not my parts. By the way, keep your eye out for more codes scattered throughout the city. Okay, sure, why the fuck not? Stage completed. Hell fucking yeah, I'm gonna just jump over the car truck because I'm so happy. Head over to Doc Cox to start tracking down other parts. Okay, sure, why not? But not in this episode. In some other episode. But for now, that's it. That's enough for this episode. I guess I'll meet you guys next time in the next episode. Till then, bye-bye.